commensalism. Commensalism is a long-term biological interaction, that means symbiosis, in which members of one species gain benefit while those of the other species neither benefit nor are harmed. So one species will get benefit, other will not get any benefit or harm. That is called